Race fans, you ready?
Let's get her done!
Hi, Chris Evans, 2 main event wins. And the 26th, Patrick Hurtley, 1 main event win. Cars already lined up, ready to go. Let's get Painterbilt Motorsports Trophy sponsors for our Pure Stock main event. Lights out on track.
Yeah, I know.
Race fans, you ready? Come on, race fans, you ready? Pure Stock main event, get her done as the green comes up. They come out of turn 4, they go wide. 90 Josh Cochran did not go. They're going to let that go because he lagged on the start. They're going to charge right. Front, 53. To the inside, Rick Schneeringer. 90, Josh Cochran now picking up the pace, trying to get back up there. The 5, Lynn Davis, 77. Brandon Jacina, 28.99. 13, 26, and 42. Now getting back up to third spot, 5, Lynn Davis, 77, 28, 99. '77 going around with a 28, not sure what happened there. Brandon Jacina, 77. 28, Patrick Hurtley. Huh? 53, Rick Schneeringer leading around, looking for a green flag again. Once again, Painterbilt Motorsports Trophy sponsors as the green comes out. 53, 44, 90, and 5. 99, once again, has 2 main event wins in a row. Catch a couple cars that did not see him. The 42, the 77, Brandon Jacina stopped in time, did not make contact. 80, Don Wilder went around, caught the 42 as he came out of the corner 4. Lights out on track. Let's get Painterbilt Motorsports Trophy sponsors here for our Pure Stock main event. Got a lot of great main events left. Ponies and the State Deer going to be coming up next, and then Sport Cars, and then our Street Stocks. Our last main event tonight. Lights out on track. Look for a green. Painterbilt Motorsports trophy sponsors as the green comes out. There's a problem with the 44, he's slowing down, might have a flat tire.
Concord, the 5 by Davis, and the 28.
Gets a little loose, trying to hold off the 99 to the inside. Checkered flag for the third.